A two-alarm fire here in Rancho Cordova broke out around 2:30 this afternoon. Firefighters responded to this apartment complex on the backside. No one was injured, but I'm told a few pets lost their lives today. It's unclear what exactly started this fire.